WGN Television Chicago, your Chicago Cubs television station at 7 o'clock.
Good morning, folks. Wow, what a pan. It's Friday. It's Friday, the 16th of May. Happy birthday if this is your birthday, and we'll talk to Tom or Raj. Is Raj out of town? We think. One of our two ace meteorologists here at WGN TV and radio. But if you're leaving in the next 5 or 6 minutes, the National Weather Service says we'll have a cloudy day, little temperature change. It'll get to about 65, 68 degrees. Not bad. Maybe a chance of a shower late tonight, and maybe some rain tomorrow. Rain and thunderstorms tomorrow. It's 48 degrees right now. Sox won a ball game, beat the Brewers. Beat the Brewers 6-4. And we have a piece of tape on that. And we have cartoons. And we have Batman coming up and Bugs. And we've got Flash. It's 7:02. We'll begin with Batman.
Gotham City International Airport.
Hey, 8 minutes after seven. Ha, 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 ha. We'll be coming back after these announcements with a weather report, some sports, Bugs Bunny, Flash Gordon, my goodness, all in one show. Watch this.
Look, it's America's favorite mouse, all grown up and gone disco. Now you and your children can catch Mickey Mouse Fever with this exciting new 9-song album from Walt Disney Productions. And there's more. 2 big bonus albums with 54 of your youngsters' favorite songs. This offer is unavailable in stores. Here's Donald himself as Macho Duck.
Macho, macho duck.
Macho, macho duck.
Oh, he is a man sensation.
The greatest band.
When you hear them, you will give them a hand. They're the greatest group. And they'll give the boogie to you. Make it go right through you. Rock you from your head to your shoes.
And watch out for Goofy.
Watch out for Goofy. Watch out for Goofy. He's a disco.
There are disco versions of great Disney standards like It's a Small World. Plus 2 bonus records with 54 children's favorites like Oh Susanna, On Top of Old Smokey, London Bridge, Row Your Boat, Hokey Pokey, and Yankee Doodle. That's 3 records in all for just $9.98. 8-track or cassette, $12.98. This fun-filled offer is only available on television. Here's how to order.
To order, call 312-641-6767 or save almost $2 in COD charges plus postage by writing Mickey Mouse Disco, Box 6677, Chicago, Illinois 60680. That's Mickey Mouse Disco, Box 6677, Chicago, Illinois 60680. Or call 312-641-6767.
We're back, folks. 10 after 7 is the time. Well, 10 or 11. Is that 11? 7-11? 11. Aloha. Welcome back from Hawaii, Raj. How was it? Oh. Yeah, no rain? Yeah? What island were you on?
Then we went to Maui, and then we went to the Big Island.
Oh.
The volcano.
Are you a surfer, are you?
Oh, no, not really. But we were out in the surf, of course, enjoying it. But it's a great place to visit, but it's nice to be back.
Nice to have you back.
And I wish I could say something good for this weekend.
Well,
Isn't today going to be pretty nice?
It's not going to be real nice.
Uh-huh.
It's going to be rainy.
Oh,
I just wish I could say it, but...
Is it going to be rainy today?
Raining in southern Illinois, raining in southern Iowa.
Uh-huh.
So let's start out with partly sunny.
Yeah.
Our high today is going to be, first of all, 63.
Only 63? Hmm.
Yeah.
All right.
Temperature 48.
Yeah.
And we'll have sunny morning, cloudy afternoon, rainy night.
Oh, sunny morning.
Sunny a.m.
All right. That's all right.
Cloudy p.m.
Yeah.
And rain by dark.
It'll rain, like, what do you mean, it'll rain about 8 or 9 o'clock tonight?
Yeah, I'd say between 8 and 10 o'clock we'll see rain come in. So rain after dark.
All right, that's rain.
Rain N-I-T-E.
No, I don't like N-I-T-E. No. I'll put down 8:30 p.m.
Okay,
all right.
Very good.
8:30 p.m.
All right, then Saturday,
yeah.
Cloudy.
Yeah.
Rain and thunderstorms.
Oh, rain and thunderstorms, good.
60 degrees.
60, yeah.
Sunday, though, I think we'll see some sun. So we'll call Sunday partly sunny.
Partly sunny.
Showers.
And showers. All right.
And 61 degrees.
61. Oh, that's not too good.
No, and then, but
good,
it'll be nice
fun.
Next week. Looks to me like we'll start off Monday close to 70 degrees, and looks like we'll have a fairly dry week and very mild temperatures.
Good. 70s and a nice week next week.
Looks pretty good after we get through sun.
Well, every cloud must have a silver lining, so we'll take the clouds this weekend, then we'll have the nice weather.
Silver lining next week.
Right.
Hey, that's terrific. You know, you got to make a song about that.
A sound?
Every cloud is a silver lining.
Okay, Raj.
Okay, Raj.
Aloha.
Aloha.
Okay,
bye-bye.
Bye.
Roger Triemstra back from Hawaii. Sunny morning, cloudy afternoon, and then rain tonight after about 8:30. Tomorrow, a rainy day, 60. Sunday, he said partly sunny, but also rain, so I think we might just say rain, huh? Shouldn't say. Just a rainy day. Going to be rainy Saturday and Sunday. Sox beat the Brewers 6-4. Let me get my baseball cap. Cubs didn't play. They're in San Diego today. Are they on Channel 9 tonight in San Diego?
Yeah.
Huh? Channel 9 tonight, San Diego and the Cubs. And the Sox. Beautiful day for baseball, though neither of our teams was in town. Sun was shining in Milwaukee, where the White Sox wound up their road trip with a 6-4 win over the Brewers. Chet Lemon opened the scoring in the first inning. Big boomer, home run, left field. Just about cleared the wall, though. That's okay, it's in there. And the glove of outfielder Ogilvy. Claudel Washington made it 2-0 in the second inning with a single. Greg Pryor comes home, and Rich Dotson had a lead to work with. It was 2-1 when the Sox scored 4 in the seventh. Washington drove in his second run, Bobby Molinaro scoring. With the bases loaded, a few minutes later, Wayne Nordhagen drops a double down the right field line. Two runners score easily. And the umpire sent the third man home after a fan grabbed the ball. Mm-hmm. Milwaukee cut it close, but Randy Scarbury came on for the save. Okay, so there you have it. There you have it. Let's mark the calendar, everyone. Let's go in blue. Blue on gold. Blue on gold. Ah, that's a sharp blue. 16th of May. And on this day back in 1879, Henry Wadsworth Longfellow lost his poetic license.
Wing day.
Well, he mixed a hexameter with a pentameter or something, and that was his problem. Lost his license. 7:15 the time. We'll be right back. Is this your birthday? Happy birthday. Right back with Bugs Bunny. All right, folks, the time is 7:23. Sunny morning, cloudy afternoon, generally a partly cloudy, partly sunny day, but rain coming in at 8:30 tonight. And then it'll be rainy, and rainy tomorrow, and there'll be some rain on Sunday. So a rainy weekend. Sox won 6-4. A request from Barbara Shikami.
Oh,
very. What did she send? She sent me a note. Get out of the business. Stop singing. No, she loves them, and I know there are many people out there that love them too. I mean, the letters pour in. We got a letter last June. And then we got a Christmas card, and then there's a postscript on the Christmas card said in small print, would you sing Jingle Bells? Here we go now. Ad lib open. I have often walked, good tune, down this street before, but the pavement always stayed beneath my feet before.
All at once am I, several stories high, knowing I'm on the street where you live. Are there lilac trees in the heart of town? Can you hear a lark in any other part of town? Does enchantment pour out of every door? No, it's just on the street where you live. And oh, the towering feeling, just to know somehow you are near. The overpowering feeling that any second you may suddenly appear. People stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. And that time, oh, I don't care if I am as long on the street where you live.
I lost my place. I lost my place. I actually lost my place.
This is hard. Does enchantment pour? Can you hear a lock in the end of that? One more time. The last, let me find the, this is difficult. The last chorus, all right? The last chorus. See if I make a mistake again. Okay, the last chorus. Stop and stare, they don't bother me, for there's nowhere else on earth that I would rather be. Let the time go by, I won't care if I can be there on the street where you live. That was, I really love that song. I hate to goof up. I love that song. And I love, if you have never seen My Fair Lady, oh, that's one of the greatest shows ever. But I'll never forget In the Loop of the Schubert. What a performer did that song. He was standing left and a beautiful, the gray hat and the gray suit, and he was a very bright young man, and he was happy. He was so in love. It was sensational. And he just did it all alone on a little part of the stage left. Nice light, he had pink cheeks, and he was bubbling with love. Oh, and he walked in, he said, da, 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 da. It was just so grabbing. I don't remember who he was, but he was great. Whoever you were, young man, you were great.
What year was that?
Oh, that was, My Fair Lady was in town in 59? 58, 59. 7:27 is the time, folks. We'll be right back with Flash Gordon.
Cookie, what is the only four-letter word that's spelled the same as forwards and backwards, right side up or upside down?
What?
Cookie, what show has more fun and laughs, more excitement for boys and girls?
Bozo Circus.
And what show has more daring circus acts and exciting games every day?
Bozo Circus.
What time is Bozo Circus on?
Every weekday at noon.
That's right, and you're right. Noon. Forwards or backwards, right side up or upside down. Bozo Circus, the place for fun every weekday at noon on Channel 9.
Oh, we're back, folks, at 24 minutes before 8 o'clock in the morning. It's Friday, May 16th. Sun this morning, cloudy this afternoon, and rain coming in about 8 or 9 o'clock tonight. Now that rain will stay around for the weekend. Rain tomorrow, a little sun maybe Sunday, but also some rain on Sunday. Sox won a ball game, beat the Brewers 6-4, and San Diego plays the Cubs on Channel 9 tonight. Here's something happening today. Huff Elementary School in Elgin, having a silver spree birthday celebration in honor of their 25th birthday. Hot dog supper, ah, yeah. Ice cream social, 5 to 8 tonight. Okay, the Canton, this is Streamwood, Canton Junior High School gym. It's gonna be a circus big top there tomorrow. The Borger Brothers Circus, presented by the Glenbrook School PTG. One performance, a matinee at 1 o'clock tomorrow in Streamwood at the Canton Junior High School gym. Good. This is happening tomorrow in Chicago.
on Bryn Mawr, Evangelical Lutheran School of St. Philip. They're having the Parent Teacher League will have their annual fun fair tomorrow. And Wasco School, now I take it this is around St. Charles because it's Fox Road between Route 64 and Route 38, between North Avenue and Roosevelt Road. Tomorrow, the Wasco School Country Fun Fair from 1 to 5. The Chicago National College of Naturopathy here in Chicago having a health symposium tomorrow and Sunday at 3330 North Milwaukee Avenue. Everything you always want to know about keeping healthy, but we're afraid to ask. Okay? And this is in Melrose Park, First Baptist Church of Melrose Park, having their 63rd anniversary all day on Sunday. Okay. It's 22 to 8, folks. And this your birthday? Happy birthday. How old are you today? 5. Wow-wee. And you are 13? You're a teenager? How old are you, Grandma? Wow, 64. You look great. We'll be right back with Speedy Gonzalez.
Muchacho, casa mañana grande.
The time, folks, coming up on 14 to 8, and this is Friday morning, May 16th. Happy birthday if this is your birthday. A sunny morning, cloudy afternoon. Pretty nice day. It'll get up to about 63, now it's 48. Now we'll have some rain coming in at about 8:30 p.m. tonight, Roger Triemstra told us. That rain is going to hang around all day tomorrow, and we'll have quite a bit of it, he thought, on Sunday. We'll be right back, 14 to 8, with a cartoon. In my merry Oldsmobile.
Tonight on the Friday night movie, Jerry Lewis and Dean Martin are at it again in The Stooge.
Here, mister. It wasn't my fault those people left me. You shouldn't have got me to stand up, and you shouldn't have had them put that light on me. I didn't mean to. Well, I apologize.
You apologize?
I know you're out there. I can hear you breathing. Stop that. You're not supposed to laugh at me. I'm not Bill Miller. He sings like a bird. I sing like a bird, too, a vulture.
Where's my accordion? Don't just quiet me. I gotta go on there.
Come on now. Doing great.
Huh?
Every little beat that I feel in my heart seems to repeat what I felt from the start.
Each little sigh tells me that I
adore you, Louise.
Just to see and hear you brings joy.
Watch. I take a magic seed, plant it, sprinkle it with magic water, and here comes a new McDonald's.
Ronald and his traveling McDonald land will be appearing tomorrow at the McDonald's, 6900 North Western Avenue in Chicago, at 10 a.m. and again at 2 p.m.
Folks, there's the time. It's 6 minutes before 8 o'clock in the morning, Friday, May 16th. A sunny morning, cloudy afternoon. So kind of a partly sunny, partly cloudy day. Then rain comes in tonight about 8:30, 9 o'clock. It's going to rain tonight, and it'll be raining tomorrow, and some rain on Sunday. We have a high of 63 today. Now it's 48. High of 60 on tomorrow, and 61 degrees on Sunday. We'll be right back after these announcements. Okay, folks, we're back. It's 4 minutes before 8 o'clock in the morning. Guinness Book of Records, 1980 edition. We finally got the 1980 edition last week. Music. In music, in a musical piece, I've heard of the gentleman. He's like an experimentalist in music. John Cage, he wrote in a song, he wrote 4 minutes and 33 seconds of total silence. How about that? The most protracted silence in modern sheet music is one entitled 4 minutes, 33 seconds. A totally silent, or the whole thing.
That's funny. The totally silent opus. What were the lyrics, yeah?
His name was Tacit.
Yeah.
Highest paid classical concert pianist. Who would that be? Yeah, Paderewski. Ignaz Jan Paderewski, who was, of course, the prime minister of Poland for 2 years. And he accumulated a fortune of $5 million, of which $500,000 was earned in a single season. Boy. Liberace. What is Liberace's first name? Huh? Not Frank. No. Vladaju. Vladaju. W-L-A-D-Z-I-U. Vladaju Valentino Liberace.
We always call him Frank.
Okay. You always call him Frank. Great fortunes earned by singers. Highest on record. Enrico Caruso. Great Italian tenor. His estate was about $9 million. Okay. There you go. Well, you learned that from the Guinness Book of Records. We have to go. Have a nice weekend, folks. Bye, bye, bye.